Rob Vega, Saturdays, 6 to 9 a.m. on Hot 102.7. I said I love you,
but I lied. It's Hot 102.7, Michael Bolton. I said I loved you, but I lied. Speaking of lying...
The following report contains stories of a fictional nature. No facts were harmed in the making of this broadcast. A strong sense of humor is advised. This is Vaguely News.
Coming up, we chat to opposition leader Long Steamhouse Bin. Hothole Minister Finicky Balloon Guy resigns. And Rusty Erasmus turns down a government request to include Russian players. Very good morning to you. It's Saturday, March the 4th, 2023. Welcome to Vaguely News. I'm Rob Vega. And we begin with the leader of the opposition, Mr. Long Steamhouse Bin. Very good morning, Mr. Steamhouse Bin. Welcome to Vaguely News. Great to have you on the program. Before we begin, can I just check that you're still okay with us paying you for the for this interview in Biltong?
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, excellent. So you're obviously hoping to unseat the government in next year's elections. What is your party's plan to make South Africans' lives better?
I think that all South Africans must get free chips and a donkey.
Free chips and a donkey. Okay, what's with a donkey?
Get things moving. It's not always perfect, but my goodness me, we're going to have a great story to tell.
You sure will. So tell me, Long, I heard you're a big fan of massages and spa treatments, particularly at work, I understand. Do you find getting rubbed while you're trying to make stuff up is helpful?
It does take a little bit of time, you know, especially when you've had a busy week. And, you know, I've got people to help out as well. I've got someone in my office who's really excellent. So she does a lot of the legwork and the touching, and I'm accountable for that.
I bet you are. Having massages while you work long, you think that's appropriate?
I'm sure there are people screaming from the rooftops.
Yeah, well, it sounds like you're a little tied up. Listen, best of luck with the campaign and... the rubbing?
No problem.
Okay, excellent. All right, thanks, Long. Leader of the opposition, Mr. Long Steamhouse Bin. Now, staying with the government, we have some breaking news for you. Embattled pothole manager minister Finicky Balloon Guy has just tendered his resignation. Mr. Balloon Guy said that following an expensive official lunch in the city this week, he found himself sitting on Table Mountain and noticed how the ocean rose up to meet the horizon. It was in this moment of self-discovery, he said that he suddenly realized exactly who he was working with.
What I saw was a bunch of losers who don't have got any respect for this country, have got any respect for anybody. Too useless, couldn't believe. Just a bunch of unbearable, useless individuals.
And finally, South African director of rugby, Rusty Erasmus, has confirmed that he turned down a request from the government to have a number of Russian players join the Springboks ahead of the World Cup in September. Rossi said the inclusion of the players, which would have been part of a government-mandated joint operation with Russia, was not something the country or the team needed right now.
It's Rossi Erasmus here. When we had our call last week, you know, we had a clear request as director of rugby. I said, we don't feel in South Africa we need the negativity currently.
And that's it. That's Vaguely News. I'm still Rob Vega.
Rob Vega. Saturdays, 6 to 9 a.m. on Hot 102.7.